Feng has been terrorizing both the competitive and casual scenes, so it's about time we learn how to punish this matchup, starting with 5 moves you shouldn't let him get away with. Thank you for watching. If you found this informative, a like and subscribe really help out the channel. Stay tuned for more Tekken tips. Yeah.